Bye. Radolf, I'm glad to see you've returned.
I brought the Apostle of Elemia that I told you about with me.
Oh? Welcome to the Elemia Church. I am Bishop Foss. I'm glad to finally meet you. When Radolf first told me about you, quite frankly, I couldn't believe it. I never expected an Apostle of Elemia would ever come all the way down here. The Goddess Trio have surely led you to us. But what was it that brought you to the lower world?
Well, I'm searching for the Hymn Crystal.
The Hymn Crystal? Then you must be on an important mission. If it is possible, will you tell me all about it? I see. I didn't know Platina was in such a state of crisis.
I need the Hymn Crystal Purger to defeat the viruses.
That's...
I have this 3D diagram of it from Platina. The crystal looks like this. The viruses have also caused the Tower Guardians to attack humans.
Given the current circumstances, we are obligated to help you. I may be able to help you find the crystal.
Really?
A long time ago, I heard a rumor that the crystal is kept in a ruin called Singing Hill. It will take me a day to research the crystal and the ruin. Orica, please take them to the inn.
Yes, sir.
I'll present my findings to you tomorrow. It's important that you get some rest.
Thank you very much.
I'll see you tomorrow. May the Goddess Trio bless you. This is not going to be easy.
The inn!
Is it the same one you took me to before? because I remember how to get there.
This is Aurica's soul space? It looks peaceful enough. But I don't feel very welcome here. Hey! Ow!
Scoundrel! Who did you think you are, barging in here without permission?
Wait, who are you?
Royal Knight of her mind.
Knight? So you're the Mind Guardian?
Si. I am here to protect Aurica. You'll have no funny business so long as I am here.
That's fine. I'm not here to screw around. Hey, what kind of name is Don Leon?
How dare you! Aurica gave me my name. I demand satisfaction or an apology.
Okay, I admit I was wrong. I'm sorry.
I shall forgive you this once. So, what business did you have in Aurica's world?
I'm here for song magic.
Song magic, you say? Aurica would never craft song magic with a weirdo like... But you have come all this way. Know that I do not trust you. I shall be keeping a close eye on you. That you must never forget.
All right, I get it. Sheesh.
This one will no be fun.
Thank you.
This is the thorn-covered tower? There's a door. I hope it opens. Fire demon?
Here I...
So is...
Burning! Burning!
Damn! We have to take it down this time. Let me handle it.
You can't.
What do I do? That's it! This is Aura! Can you make those feathery things again?
You mean the fire card?
Great! Okay, seal his fire with one of those. I'll take him down while you guard me.
But...
Don't worry, Bubba.
No.
All right.
I do. Huh?
Because of you, Aurica. You are talented.
Me?
I was only able to beat it because you believed that I could. This is your world. Whatever you wish for will come true.
Are you...
What? You're still alive?
Don't worry. I won't attack anymore.
Huh?
I decided to protect this land.
Protect this land? Aurica, did...
Yes. Now I know that I used to blame myself for being weak, but you made me realize I...
Well, this world should be...
Yes, it will.
It is the paradigm shift.
Did you pass through the paradigm shift?
Huh? What's going on? Are you Aurica?
I am Aurica. But you haven't met me before. Aurica, jump in there. It's a step towards spiritual growth. Spiritual growth? Yes. This Stonehenge is an altar for growing spiritually. You need to grow. Every time you step into this light, you'll be a step closer to enlightenment.
Aurica.
Yes. Thank you for everything.
Don't mention it.
Will I see you again?
Of course.
Then I'm going.